Red River Gorge. Well, this place had a name. Pretty cool waterfall. You make it, John?
Yeah.
Man, that's stunning.
I'm warning you, that's really quick.
Man. Yeah, it's funny. Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it? There you go, Matt. That cave over there? Bit slippy. I think that silver's up here. Oh wow. This is beautiful. I don't mind having one of these at the house. This place is awesome. This is the first place we stopped at. And a lot of hiking involved. What's that first step? It's a doozy. People come up here and get the boogers. You know what I'm saying? John is a trooper. That'd be an awesome shower. Too cool. This is good and slippy. Back in it, don't hang in. It's beautiful, ain't it?
It is.
I think I found a silver mine over there. Is that wild? Some rocks are weathered like that. I'm trying to get on top of this thing. laurel everywhere. Some of these other places, there's all kinds of cars parked there. I'm gonna try to come back up another weekend. There's some more hiking here. The rock house. Any boogers you reckon sit up here? Watch the kayakers or the cars go by. Absolutely stunning. Look how thick that laurel is. This oak tree growing out of that. Hang on, buddy. I would love to have been alive back in the Native American days. Caught a place like this home. It's pretty slick over there on the left side. Maybe I won't make it up there today. Mountain got territory here. Wish I had pause on this camera. I'll turn the video off now. I have to do some fancy splicing. This keeps going up. I think I'm done for now. Stop down there.